That's what it looks like outside near the ending of the first day of the snow melting from the warmer weather and the rain. As you can see, a lot of dripping from the cover thing. End of video.